Deju.
The moment we left Manali, the backdrop changed from touristy to treacherous.
We're in the second stage of Raid Deh Himalaya, and as you can see, the surroundings are completely different. The mountains are getting higher and higher, the temperature is going lower and lower, and there's virtually no road. And this is a stage which will test the driver's patience to the max, because this is not just about skill. One wrong move and you plummet thousands of feet.
You can be going flat out on a stretch and you won't know there'll be a causeway right in front of you and be into the air.
Batal wali stage mein apna gearbox fail ho gaya tha.
Bike somewhere, rider somewhere.
That is a very fast section. Quite enjoyable actually, I enjoy that section.
The car took quite a beating even though we weren't going flat out.
One of our Thunderbolt cars went out of that stage and it was a big jolt for us.
And upping the stakes were the two fast competitive stages where the raiders were fighting for virtually every second. Hold on a bit. Now what exactly is a competitive stage?
Competitive stage is where we sanitize the stage, as we say it, where there's nobody else. Whereas the competitor has a free run without any fear of any oncoming traffic. Timing in that particular competitive stage is what matters.
There's a competitive section in which you are expected to go L for leather as fast as you can.
And one thing that matters the most when you're going pedal to the metal on sinewy mountain roads is luck.
See, I'll be honest with you, it's 70% luck.
Jo bhi participant रैली रेड का एंट्री फॉर्म भरता है तो ऊपर वाले के दरबार में जो है उसी टाइम रिजल्ट बन जाता है.
इट इज ह्यूजली लक, इट इज वेरी ह्यूजली लक
कि इसको तीन पंचर देने हैं, एक नट बोल्ट तोड़ना है, एक लीफ स्प्रिंग तोड़ना है.
यू डोंट नो व्हाट रॉक इज वेयर, व्हाट रॉक इज गोना हिट योर कार.
लक तो एक फैक्टर है, लेकिन लक भी उसी के साथ रहता है जो हिम्मत करता है.
यू नो इट्स अप टू द ऑलमाइटी. रनिंग नंबर 4 टिल द मॉर्निंग, आई एम यू नो डाउन, आई एम रनिंग लास्ट नाउ, सो it is usually luck.
Luck goes with every rally, so it's not raid in particular.
Another tool that every raider must come equipped with is patience. Tons of it.
Those that take part for the first 2-3 times often make the mistakes that are, you know, the bane of the newcomer. However, as you get older, you get colder.
Need a more strategic game plan?
I think we're talking about vulture tactics. So sometimes vulture tactics work, sometimes they don't. Now what I mean with vulture tactics is I have seen a lot of drivers who are good in their driving, but they kind of hold themselves back and keep waiting for the front runners to crash out.
Moral of the story, if you can keep your cool, you save your wheels and you save your life.
Take it easy, like, as learn not to like break your car.
You have to complete at any cost.
Because at the end of the day, you just feel stupid. You're standing there, everyone else is going.
The raid is nothing about overtaking people. The raid is nothing at all about racing one guy. Agar wo mere se 2 minute aage, usko pakdo.
And that's exactly what Rana did. He took it easy and waited for people to mess up. And towards the end, clawed his way up to the top.
तो काफ़ी हर साल ही दबाव रहता है और इस बार भी देखो अभी गाड़ियाँ अच्छी चलनी चाहिए. अगर मेरी गाड़ी अच्छी चले तो आपको रिजल्ट हर साल ही मिलता रहेगा.
Patsio camp was a frigid zone and the sub-zero temperatures cooled off the stress levels and froze the ticking engines.
It's end of day 2 and this is the place where we're going to be stationed. It's a Patsio army camp. And today I'm going to live a life of a Jawan, but let me tell you, it's not a very easy thing to do. Because these guys have got bare basic immunities and the temperature drops to sub-zero levels. I mean, you can see me, I can barely talk. It's that damn cold. Now what's happened is the leg is over and people are prepping up their cars for tomorrow. So let me show you around. Come on. Alright, since we thought the leg is over, the work is all done, you're all wrong, because this is a place where the wounds are healed and the cracks are sealed. As you can see, these cars are stripped and dissected and being prepared for tomorrow. For example, check out that car. That car has got a problem with the leaf spring. The axle is completely bombed and they're fixing it, because tomorrow it's going to be a very tough day. The terrain is going to sap the best out of the driver and also take beating on the vehicle. So these cars need to be in optimum health, and these guys are going to work around the clock. It's not over, it's all pure hard work.
One major thing which I'm still trying to get sorted out is my bonnet.
We had four tire bursts.
Yeah, leaf spring bhi ho jata hai, kahi gaadi gadde mein padti hai.
For most of, for a good part of like yesterday's stages, it was like the entire left side of it was flying.
We banged into a hill.
अचानक गड्ढे में पड़ती है और जब ब्रेकिंग होती है ना तो सारा लोड वो लीफ स्प्रिंग के ऊपर होता है और लीफ स्प्रिंग जो है उसके ऊपर जब लोड पड़ेगा तो कहीं ना कहीं डैमेज करेगा ही करेगा.
Controlled aggression paid dividends for Rana as he was on top with an 8-minute lead. Among the bikers, Ashish led the pack and maintained his number one spot.
Alright, it's 9 PM. It all started at 3 AM today and it's end of day 2. I'm very tired, got some very good shots, it was a hectic day. But tomorrow got a call time of 2 AM, so I better zip it up, shut up, and good night. I'll see you tomorrow.
Coming up, raid battle sub-zero temperatures.
No fool will stand there, wind chill factor of 70% and you know, minus 3 degrees centigrade.
And tackles black ice at 17,000 feet.
We spin 12 lakhs se pehle, 360 degree, twice. Bach gaye.